Mnangagwa sponsors the excavation of Mugabe's remains. Chief Svimba, born Stanley Mandoro, yesterday distanced himself from the plot to summon former First Lady Grace Mugabe to a traditional court to force the exhumation of the late former President Robert Mugabe's remains, adding an intriguing twist to the bizarre development. The summons was delivered to Mugabe's posh Varadale residence in Harare on April 29 by top police officers and the company of an aide from President Emmerson Mnangagwa's office. The summons was inviting Grace to Chief Svimba's traditional court to answer to charges of improperly burying Mugabe at his Kutama homestead in September 2019. The state had wanted him to be interred at the National Heroes Acre, but the family stood its ground and buried him, as per his wish. "I know nothing about this issue summons," Chief Svimba told Newsday yesterday. "I'm hearing it only from inquiries coming from here and there. I know absolutely nothing about that," he added. "I have not seen anything, and I have nothing to say on that, because I am in the dark. I am not aware of anything." The summons was issued by the officer in charge Varadale Police Station, a chief inspector, an inspector, an assistant inspector, a messenger from Chief Svimba's court identified as Elvis Hundir and Jeremiah Moyo, from the president's office. Mugabe's nephew Patrick Zhuwao accused Mnangagwa's administration of sponsoring the attempt to have his uncle's remains exhumed. He cited the involvement of Moyo in delivering the summons at Mugabe's Blue Roof Mansion as a clear indication of Mnangagwa's involvement in the matter. Zhuwao told South African Broadcasting Corporation SABC that the alleged attempt by the government to exhume Mugabe's remains was motivated by a belief that the veteran leader was buried with a scepter that has spiritual powers which enhances a leader's ability to govern. "We took a position as a family, and that position was informed by President Mugabe's wishes to be buried at his rural home, and that is what we did," Zhuwao told Breaking News on Wednesday. He added, "The reason that he wants to exhume the mortal remains of President Mugabe is that he has been looking for a scepter that he believes has the authority to be the leader of Zimbabwe. Mnangagwa, in my presence, and in the presence of two of my colleagues, has indicated that he believes they are 16 traditional leaders who will effectively anoint the person that will be able to effectively govern and rule Zimbabwe, and he believes that President Mugabe had that scepter. He believed the scepter was buried with him. Why would an officer from his office deliver summons from a traditional leader? It is unheard of," he said. But ZANU-PF and government officials took to Twitter to dismiss Zhuwao's assertions as childish and belittling to Mugabe. The desperation to spread fake news reaches shocking milestones, inviting Zhuwao to lie that Mugabe was buried with something that President Mnangagwa wants in order to win elections in 2023, ZANU-PF Director of Information Tafadzwa Mgwadi said. Mnangagwa's spokesperson George Sharamba also tweeted, "We are told Mugabe has a scepter, turning such an anti-feudal revolutionary into an anachronistic monarch. A bit of enlightenment helps, dear Zimbabweans. Do you think you are defending your uncle?" Information Secretary Ndavinindi Mangwana also joined the fray, mocking Mugabe for being buried with a scepter, which failed to resuscitate the economy.